guys, welcome back to today. Okay, so today we are going to be going healthier. Every day, right now I'm having a banana smoothie. So I'm just putting it. I'm gonna stay healthy every day. My little mix teacher. So the first one is I have had a banana milkshake. So I did just start eating this like an hour ago. I exercise outside. Can't see me there. I'm gonna shut some windows. Really annoying when this happens. Just leave it. And I'm gonna be putting a face mask on. Okay, so let's go. This is only a 1 minute dry, so. The only place I'm putting that is my nose. This should be good. So this is actually pretty sketchy. I've never done this, so hope it makes my nose or whatever look good better. And the next bit I'm actually gonna put it on my cheeks because they don't look the softest. And the chin. And the other cheek. And see how they do after that. Need to wait 1 minute, so I'm gonna wipe my hands, and then after this, I'm gonna get actual a face cloth. So let's go. Because after I get the face cloth and everything, the face cloth wet, I think it'll be 1 minute by then. If you don't believe me, it says 1 minute, come, and then you're meant to put face cream on. So, if you don't believe me, 1 minute. Okay, let's wet it. It's pretty rough on my skin. It is. But, just because I can't, there's only green bits on it, so. 2 1. It's been 2 minutes actually. So, whoops. Over time, my face feels great. Oh. Feels so good. I've put on about. There's a clay mask I've put on. This is a clay mask. I'll put on a peel-off mask. Peel-off mask wasn't, it was like sore, but it was really fun to peel off. Clay mask. Loads of times I put a grey clay mask on. This one I put it on three times. Natural makes my face very smooth. It's all these masks. So then, after I make the tattoo with that pillow, and yeah, my face feels so soft. It feels softer than I thought. Much softer. Just do it. Done. Next, I'm going to get the towel and tap it in. Done. So it feels so good. And I'm going to go and get some cream on it. I think that's what you're meant to do with every face mask. You're meant to put cream on it after. You won't be able to see me there, so put it somewhere else. I'm not sure, put it here. Good. Okay. Here, this been lying in the sun all day, so I know. So I'm a bit worried if it's melted. Nope. Well, cream actually can't melt, it can just go warmer. I've been out all day. All day. It's been so funny after the last sunny days. So I feel like I put too much cream on. And so put some face cream on already. Hope I have good skin when I'm older. See, if I don't, I don't know why, then I'll be so confused. You know, because I take care of it. Take care of it a lot. I put on cream every single day, and you know, everything's turned out really nice. There's still wee bits of that thing still on me. So I'm gonna get the towel because I cannot put too much cream on, so. Done. Get some lip balm. I'm also going to take this one because it's good. Sorry, I'm going to move again because I can't see the camera. And on my lips. So, yeah. The actual thing stung a wee bit. It's never stung before, so not the cream. Feels like I need an ice pack on that. Ow, that hurt. Boom! Okay, that actual hurt. Okay, so after I moisturized my face, I'm just. Just gonna watch the iPad. I'm actually going to do a TikTok, so. It's Speedy. Sorry, guys. I want to finish. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 4:59 p.m.
That's him. The ending. I love this dance. Okay. Boom, boom, done. Okay, yeah. Nearly having dinner. I might be making it, so. Yeah, let's go. What are you thinking?
Did you do your hair?
No.
Oh, okay. I was like, huh? No, it looks nice.
It looks different. That's why I was talking. You're right. You wanted the obstacle thing again.
We're moving it around the other side.
When can we make dinner?
I know. Go and tell Dad. We're going to have this. Look at the eggs on the new.
No. Dad's not doing the class.
So what? Him.
You just have your class to do.
I know, but I have six. I'm hungry now, are you? Aye, but the eggs will take 20 minutes.
No, why not we just... When we have dinner?
Six.
Hi, six.
Well, but when are you hungry?
I'll be hungry at 6:15.
Right. It's
5:01.
45 minutes.
Okay, and I'll just put trains or something.
What do
you want me to do? What?
With the dinner? Here's Texas bowl, water bowl.
It's like saying Eve.
Who does it?
Alright. What
are we doing then?
What?
The
dinner
now,
you know? No!
I need one
too. Don't
get it.
Oh, come on. Oh, right, I've got mine. I'm fine.
There's only one because you lost the other one.
No. The other one's over there.
Hi.
Sneeve's wrong. Guys, Sneeve's wrong. She thinks I only have one shoe. And actually, I don't. She's wrong. We're actually doing this obstacle course. I'm not showed you yet. So I'm going to go and show you. Some shoes on. Boom. Wait, I need to get the other shoe. Okay, so I might need to pause it because we'll be doing the race or I don't know what's happening. So let's go. Here, thanks. Sexy. Who's this? What are you doing? She smells like onions. Yeah. Look at the rabbits. They look like he's about to go out. So here it is. What are you doing?
Moving the thing.
Okay, so what are we doing? Where'd you put all that mud that I made? Where'd you put that clay? What? Why did she put it? Done! Get it! Boom! She wants to see them, and then she'll bark at them, so. She knows that I'm lucky that I'm here. Lucky knows that I'm here. And then a boom, 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 boom. Not numb to numb. Don't cry. She's crying. She wants to go on the rabbits. There she is. Looking at the rabbits because she wants to. And then she'll just annoy them. Just, yeah. I'm going in as well. How you doing, guys? How you doing? Wait, look, nice hair. No. So yeah.